streets and this chaotic scene, the ending of a shooting that started in Beverly Grove. Sheriff's deputies pulling out a man who had been shot in an SUV. This man, a passenger in that car, frantic at the sight. It all started at this mobile gas station at 5:30 Friday evening on La Cienega.